What is up, everyone? This is Stephen, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. What is up, everyone? So it's a very exciting vlog. Sorry if my hairs are so messed up. I just got a haircut yesterday, and my hairs are like going this way, and it's so messed up. I'll fix them right now. But today we're going to San Antonio, Texas for the Texas Music Education Association Clinic / Convention in San Antonio, Texas. This is a really big convention that a lot of people attend, especially this is their 100 year. So, yeah, so we need to catch every single moment of it. And I'm also going to be careful about where to film, everything like that, because, well, I've seen a lot of Allstate vlogs and they're okay. They're very good. I plan to give up my own point of view, and so hopefully it goes good. I'm already putting my outfit for today, as you can see. It's I'm sorry, it's like a white sweater with a brown jacket with some jeans and my Converse, my red Converse. I think it's a nice match. I really don't know. So we're gonna get this vlog started right now when we get to school. It is currently 5 a.m. in the morning. I just got ready. I'm putting everything into my case right now, into my, how do you say it? Okay, I don't know. Packages. What's it called? Everything, we're gonna get that prepared right now, and hopefully we'll be starting this vlog very smoothly, because if we don't, I don't know what's gonna happen. And so let's go ahead and get started with this vlog. Hopefully you do like it. Make sure to subscribe and like the video, and but let's go ahead and start with the vlog. So it's 5:30 in the morning, and I got everything ready except for San Antonio. It's not huge bag, but it's a really good luggage that I can just put in there and just ready to go. At the turn. There we go. I'm so done. Barely 5:30 in the morning. I'm doing this right now. We're getting everything ready. We're leaving in about 15 minutes. And
Okay, so I just got here to school. And I don't know what to say, but we're leaving to San Antonio in like 30 minutes now. So yeah.
Adrian, good morning.
Say hi to my vlog. Okay, yeah. So yeah, we're getting ready to go to San Antonio, and yeah, we got everything going. So yeah.
So we're here in the bus already. Say hi to my friend Anne.
Yes. Hello. Yes. Okay, I'm sorry. Yeah, it's too early. It's already 6:30 a.m. I think so.
5 in the morning, and
we're getting ready to go to San Antonio already. So, really, I'm not scared about vlogging because I fucking don't care. I'm sorry. I dropped my camera, so I'm sorry. we're getting ready, and anything to say? Because this is going to be posted on my YouTube channel.
Not a lot of Allstaters do the TMEA vlog, and not a lot of TMEA or TFME people don't do it. So,
But I'm ready, and let's go.
On the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends.
We just got here, the house. Oh my god, TMEA. Yes, we just got here. I got this beautiful. We're here, and we're ready to go.
So we just entered exhibit hall, period.
Oh my god, and I just got my badge. So, yeah, so we just got here. So big. Oh my god, it was bigger last year, but I mean, yeah.
The whole cathedral is like awful with graffiti and everything like that.
like some nice graffiti or some nice like this one and some other ones too. So yeah. Tower of Americas here in San Antonio, Texas. We're also enjoying TMEA as well. But like, look at this beautiful view that we have over here. Oh my God, it's beautiful.
And it overlooks the Tower of Americas.
So yeah, but we're getting ready to go inside because we're going in for the TFME meeting. And yeah, but they're just talking over here. So yeah, we're getting ready. Oh, look at that elevator, wow. Yeah, so we're getting ready to go inside and yeah. Some ballroom, I don't know. And we're here for the TFME meeting. So yeah, we're just waiting here as always. And yeah.
I came to TMEA and we had this big old speech. Someone took 2 hours to get a freaking speech done. Okay, like that wasn't me. So hopefully this year is not as much. So yeah.
Enjoying your experience at TMEA?
Enjoying.
Oh, Mr. Rogers. May I enjoy the experience? Yes. Yes. So yeah, we're just eating here. And I just gotta play water. Okay, so we just got done eating. And we're just here walking. And they just did some dumb trick. And we're here. And Billy, I just recorded you doing that, so. So we're here at this river, and I feel like I'm gonna fall. And it's a really cute river, and Billy's with me. Oh my gosh, this is so scary. I feel like I'm gonna fall. I'm like falling.
You know some stadiums are like that where it's concrete like that?
Oh my gosh. When we went to go see Jarrett Evan Hansen, oh my God, that freaking thing was horrible. If you would have fallen, I would have laughed so bad. Ah! Oh.
Thank you.
So we just got out the UNT A concert, and we're ready to go. The hotel already. Because I'm tired and everyone's tired. And that was a long concert. It was like an hour concert, which was horrible. But I liked it. UNT, period. So yeah, it was very good. Okay, so we're here and it's currently around 9:40 and 9:57, I'm sorry. And my Apple Watch is dead. So I just pretended.
She said, yeah, sure.
Sure. But what did you think of this whole experience? Because it's the final night and it ends tomorrow in the afternoon.
Okay, first of all, what? I'm taking medication for this, and y'all see this? Y'all see this? I'm suing. No, but I feel very good about all the decisions that we made.
I'm not.
I'm still not making that violin decision.
Yeah, me too. I feel like I should have been wrong. If I really could have been, but I would have been murdered.
That's true, yes. Matthew, I don't really interview you that much, but what'd you think of this whole experience? Okay, he said he's good, it's good. So right now we're here at the area where we usually are most of the time. But yeah, that is it for today. Day one completed. Day one and a half. Huh?
It's not over.
Huh?
Is it over?
Okay, whatever.
Until you say it's over.
Yes. So. Okay. So we're about to go to the hotel, and yeah, but day one's gonna be completed, and I'll see you in day two very soon, everyone. It is gonna be around 6:00, and I'm just at the hotel getting ready. I didn't record the hotel yesterday because I didn't, privacy with the people. So yeah. We're going down to the elevator, and that is my cute outfit for today. I'm speaking words of the music speaks, and a jacket, and a this way. So yeah, I'll wait for you. And there's nobody here. And yeah, but overall experience has been going great at TMEA. What else should I say? It went pretty good. This is the last day we're here, so. So now we're here in the bus, and I don't know if you can hear me that much, but we're getting ready to go to TMEA.
It's on the road again. Just can't wait to get.
Second day at TMEA again. We're just walking over there, and we're here with Delia again, flexing with her little AirPod. And yeah, we're just walking, and then we're going inside the TMEA. Day two at TMEA. We just got done with replacing the instruments. We're just walking now in the convention hall, and we're just marching off. I got first row dibs on the mix choir, literally on the mix choir. Like, whoa, like very magical. That is where, look at that coming in. Mix choir coming in.